New information on a story we have been following for several days now. Tonight, we now know the name of the driver arrested for a weekend hit and run in Lee County. Tupelo police say Willie Ware was arrested for that crime. Officers say he hit a mother and child with his vehicle while they tried to cross North Gloucester Street. The two were taken to the hospital with serious injuries.